Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart.
Alrighty.
The tutorializer.
Looks like you got some open cells and the raritanium to match.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
I need literally three things of money.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Look.
of Nefarious City. This is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance is throwing collective citizens sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
No, I'm dead.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance is growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to do that? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? That'll work. All right, all I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Why did I do that to myself? I don't know. I'm an idiot sometimes.
Access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Missiles locked on. To see you have survived the journey. Now die. Your existence is no longer permitted, Rebel.
I really stopped letting you hit me.
Into this access console.
At least he doesn't have the robot gun from the arsenal.
You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well. Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set. Take out the rest now. Looks like the computer is back online.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go. Password, I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
I've been to Sargasso a couple times, I think.
Was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! They're under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Mort? Cool.
Dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Ah! I get to face her now. Cool.
Take you to my hideout. First, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Gelatonium, eh? Why does that sound familiar? You have all the same guns as Ratchet! I have a hammer. Don't make me use it. And I can throw it like a boss.
Appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Ah!
The enemy of frogs everywhere.
Dispatch them quite capably.
They had Luke at armor. Can't believe I almost missed that.
Where's that speedo going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave. Dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
Hey, you're totally stealing my... That's my rad, right? That's my clank. You don't... You... Well...
Well, hello there.
Gotcha.
Oh, dear.
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the boards.
From this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts! Excuse me!
careful.
What did I say about backseat driving?
Those guys are thugs for less.
Follow that Lombax and his Robopet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends! Hey! I know where you can find a Lombax!
Another Lombax? I know where your friend is, Rosafino!
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Whoops.
Take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the that one gonna be
preview.
The ricochet! Pull the fire trigger to shoot it at your useless enemy! Oh my! And then it will pop back up next to them! Then what? Pull the fire trigger to hit them again! And again! And again! Bing, bing, bing!
I love little Zircon.
Who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topiary sprinkler. Spawn a turret that warps your foes into defenseless, trimmable hedges.
Are you so cute?
Next stop, hide us. Just have to lower the bridge somehow. Hi! You sure are one big grunthor!
I hope you have enough ammo.
Me too.
within range.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over.
In case you forgot our little system, you'll have to step on those pressure locks first to reach it. Sorry, you can't lower the bridge from here. The speedos kept pulling the crank, so we can't.
Maynard. Ah! Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 Phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for! Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this
like
dimensional
things are
anomaly.
Slowly starting. Makes sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere. That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier.
Oh.
Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
This should lighten things up. That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Optimistic.
All right, that's into that. Hey y'all, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.